Now, did you know that all corporate names are the same? Remember, there's only one corporation on the earth. It's called Corporation. But there's many different people with a corporate name. There's 7 billion people on earth, and so they have to be kept track of by a number called the Social Security number. And every single mother or every single person has a Social Security number on the earth. Everyone. Except for some of the deep hidden tribal members that are still in the jungle. There are still people like that that aren't connected to the corporation at all. They live in the jungles. There are still cavemen out there, if you didn't know. Yes, there are. So, think about this. The Bible is actually a book written to describe commerce. And it also describes how your body works. Remember, the corporation is the same word as body. Think about that. That's why when the cop comes, he takes your body and puts it in the jail. He's taking your corporate name, which is represented by an all capitalized name and a Social Security number, and puts you in jail. So, the Bible is just a story about commerce and how to take care of your body. So, when the Bible talks about the name called Jesus, it's actually talking about corporation. And it was the corporation that died to save you. That's why everyone says the corporation is a dead entity. But it rose. Who rose? The living man that put a security agreement and a commercial lien on his body, on his corporation. See what I'm saying? Rise in the name of Jesus! In the name of the corporation, rise! Put in your security agreement and your commercial lien and claim your eternal life. Rise! Rise!